Hi guys, this is Zoro.
Today we have a special video. It's an unboxing of this big package I have just received, and it will be some sort of special knife. So let's see. We will use the Folkniven S1 to open the box. So we have basically double box. It's all glued together, so you guys can see. This is some serious packaging. Sorry guys. Okay. Okay. Let's see if there is something inside. Nothing. This is the bag. With the knife inside. It is only the knife, it doesn't come with the sheath. I don't want to damage anything. Okay, it's a custom knife made by Adam Desrosier, VW2 steel, with differential treatment, and it's handmade, forged, very heavy, very big knife. Just for size comparison, this is the Folkniven S1. You can see how massive and big is this this big chopper right here. Come with the old Desrosiers logo here, and I talked with Adam himself, and he said that this knife was made in 2005-2006, so it's obviously a very, very cool well made piece, very heavy, very thick on the spine. And yeah, Adam Desrosier camp knife.
So that's all for today, and see you guys on the next video. Bye.